application for importation of certain product that will we have this XRF, that's the same instrument being used by Bantoxic in monitoring levels of mercury, lead, and cadmium in products. So binabalin mo lang siya, we have the same instrument.
Sir, may capacity ba ang DFAR or DA para mag-check yan before yung mga binibenta sa market ng mga seafoods?
I hope they have it, but for AMP, we have the well, I can say double A standard na laboratory, including dioxin and pH, we have that capacity. And the Bureau has invested on this multi-million instrument, state-of-the-art instrument to measure the levels of environmental contamination.
Pero yung most binibenta sa market, yun naman dumadaan sa DA or sa DFAR. Well, so, maaaring nai-intake yun naman ng mga consumer?
Oh, most probably. Pero kasi I cannot put my shoes, my feet in the issues po. Kasi siya na dun sa, hindi ko kayang sagutin yung tanong niyo. I mean, in terms of monitoring, so we have proper agency for these products. But we are minding industrial chemicals.